Okay, so just a quick Silmarillion update today. Might be wondering how the elves all came to Valinor in those early days, because they didn't build any ships, and far to the north the lands almost joined together, but it was kind of the Arctic area and there was grinding ice and it was really, you know, kind of cold and treacherous and dangerous, so Orome didn't want to take the elves up that way, so Ulmo basically uprooted an island. And all the elves got on the island, and he and his servants took it across the ocean like a ship, and then anchored it over by Valinor so that the elves could get over that way. But part of the island was broken off, and that is the island of Balor. That was the island of Balor, yeah, Balor, which stayed at the mouth of Sirion over near Middle-earth. So, little fact how the elves got over to the west, to Amon. So, Stephen Colbert, I want to talk about Silmarillion and Tolkien and Middle-earth and all that good stuff. So, hit me up, please. Thank you.